He wasn't mad, he was pleasant about it, but the last thing he said was, get lost. Well, 2 years later, I got lost. So I did just what the government told me to do. It's not my fault.